again, this controller is having a hard time with this. They're trying to send our
connection. He's all like, climb via the SID. And he's saying it like out loud twice. He's like, climb via the SID.
They say
the Air China's like, Air China's like, climb via the SID. Oh,
Q fake plane engine noises.
You just said PD again. Oh my god.
No. You will.
This is where I'm gonna kill myself. You said
PD. Be mad at it.
I'm very mad.
I'm fucking pissed.
Hold on, I just got one. Oh, there's Ren.
You see me out?
I see you.
What up, man? Where you at?
Acid down, go another one.
What is it?
I'm going another one to, 12,500.
12,500. I'm at 1,000.
English, not English.
Back one.
I got you on two, guys.
For real?
Yes, sir.
Got flaps on. I said I'm gonna go flat five. Speed check. I guess the trip zone doesn't slow down when flaps are deployed. It only slows down for death nuts.
Yeah, see, bro.
Either way. I feel like KLM here at San Francisco. I'm ticked off I don't have the scenery. I should have downloaded it. Or I should have downloaded it from my simulator V3 before I skipped over here.
You don't need to download it from your, whatever, you don't need to move it from your V3, you just download the installer off the website and run like the update of everything for it.
Oh, okay.
Just, I don't know why I got it.
I'm just being stupid with people.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's coming down a little bit like that.
I got a new diesel. He just said DirecTV again.
I'm screaming. Scared. Drag required. Drag required.
I gotta restart this screen as well, then I'll be right back. Discord is open to push it out with the programs.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like the sweets they got me on here.
Going down to 245 and it's still down to 235.
We have 7,000. We might be parallel approaching.
7,000 to 2,000, or 7,100 to 6,000.
Yeah, we might be parallel approaching.
He just said PV again.
Oh my.
He just said PV again. Might as well call it the PV approach, Jesus Christ, or the PV departure.
The PV1 departure.
Well. Look directly behind you, you can see just said PV again.
Cry about it.
I'll blog it. Every time he says PV, I'll just blog it time and date. Yeah, where is there a view of our path in that bottle airspace?
Lap 15.
That guy must be insane. Coming up on the Bay Bridge.
On the approach. Speedbrake car. Outbreak 2 for landing. Flap 30, ZRF 137. That's a really low VRF speed for the 777, isn't it? 137?
What, for landing?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty damn low. I mean, because you're not carrying your passengers, so you're low on fuel, so.
Well, I could have a pretty small tank, so. Still not seeing you behind me, by the way. When's your turn for the runway?
Not for a little bit. It's like I live through one more. I'm at 6,000 right now.
I'm at 4,000, just about.
approaching swells, which is 4 miles and 7 feet. It'll be after a percent. There's the airport.
I haven't seen it yet. It's pretty black, pitch black to me. Well, I just sent this up to the localizer, so that means something.
It's completely black in X-Plane, so you should see how black it is on my screen. That's pretty nasty. That's pretty realistic, though.
Left 20.
Here, I see you approaching there. There. And I see you turning.
Are we going to be parallel or no?
Yeah, you're starting your turn for them, I believe, right?
Yep.
Good. Now we're not going to be parallel. I'm pretty dang to our mark. So, it doesn't matter. Yeah, no. You stop for your stream.
I'm sorry?
You stop sharing.
Stop sharing.
25.
You stop streaming.
Oh no.
Okay, Bob. Sorry for that. Bob.
Hey, you're in key gas.
Yeah, I'm still here.
I pulled gear down. Bit of a right wing.
Alright, approach arm or ILS. I got the localizer apparently. No, I don't.
Right wind again.
I see the landing.
Sock running.
300.
Oh, screw it. No pressure.
Heck off.
200.
A little blaster and blaster will capture.
Hundred, 50, 40, 30, 20.
right on Lake Wisely.
Idle reverse.
Sure, what sound? What was your landing rate?
Minus 15.
Heavy landing yet?
Huh?
Heavy landing yet?
Skate.
Maybe rep is 157. Alright,
what's yours? 157. Are you flying again?
NVIDIA. I got cargo though, and people, along with the full tank of gas. Dang.
And watch you land.
Right.
No pressure. It's not like 4,000 people are gonna watch this video.
That's a nice meme.
That's this one.
Alright, I'll have that off.
Try using a lot of the runway because I'm a bit further down the runway. So I'm like halfway down the runway. So like try using half the runway. If you're able to.
Should I do this?
Yeah, I'm a decent length down the runway, so try using a majority of the runway. Do you see where I'm at?
Yeah.
Are you still streaming?
No, I'm just recording. You weren't watching my stream, so.
X-Dizzle.
And I was watching it, so.
X-Dizzle.
I'm a little high, but that's okay.
I'm sorry, what just happened? Is that water?
What?
There is water on the taxiway to the left of me. Yeah, use all that runway, Matt. I want to see you go past me.
Oh, there's Ren in a... I don't even know what that is. Okay.
It's a helicopter.
I'll just say what you're just a white blob on my screen.
It's a helicopter.
But it has apparently has wings and nav lights, so.
I'm in a helicopter. That looked really nice. When you passed me, the ambition lighting kicked in.
Ambient lighting.
I don't give a shit what it's called.
I'm so sorry you feel that way, Ryan.
Alright, time to clean up.
Clean up the cock. Hold floor, reverse pink. Sorry.
Reverse pink. It's nice. I thought we agreed it was reverse black.
I was going with reverse plaid, but you know, we didn't like that.
Reverse plaid. How about reverse cyan?
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, reverse cyan.
Like C-Y-A-N?
Yeah.
No.
How about reverse turquoise? Alright, messed up before.
Actually, you could say that. I don't know how, but I guess I knew it.
Yeah.